back and he makes a shoulder save at an important time.
Has been so good since that save that you talked about at the end of the first period. A little bit of action going on in behind the play. Here's Neil Pionk, got tied up. And now Pierre-Luc Dubois is at it with Cirelli. Victor Hedman is in there.
Yeah, this is David and Goliath. It's Pionk against Hedman originally. A little push and a shot. And neither man wanted to back down. Pierre-Luc Dubois comes in to reinforce to being the teammate that he is, and some frustration maybe boiling over for Tampa and the competitive nature that Pierre-Luc Dubois brings to every shift and every game is always present. Pin from point on Pionk. That's a lot of P's. But a good battle down low, and it's going to be Pionk in a battle with Sergachev. There's the push from Hedman. Pionk doesn't like it. A little cross check. Wow, that's maybe what started it. Not maybe, but for sure. Maybe Pionk playing a little banged up already, and Antler's lock.
So Cirelli will go to the box, and Pionk is in the box, but are they going to change that from Pionk to Dubois? Nope, it is Pionk, so it will be offsetting penalties.
Let me try that again, Dennis. It was
sure.
Point pinning Pionk for a penalty. What else could I
have? Very good. In period three.
Thanks. I was waiting for some help, man.